Hi, I'm Katrina Zsish, host of The Zsish List, and I want to welcome you to a special edition of Hosts at Home. In this fun little video, I'm going to be showing you how to wear one sweater four different ways. Are you ready? Let's get started. Okay, the first look is upscale professional. Even if you're working from home, you want to look the part. I actually call it boss babe. Okay, we're starting with the sweater, Soft by Nottam, the most amazing, gorgeous, top quality cashmere sweater. I'm just completely obsessed with it. I paired it with this really fun faux leather skirt from Du Jour, and then the fun part, I added these fantastic boots. Aren't they great? Snakeskin, because I love my head to toe black, but I like to add a little bit of a pop, and these are just fantastic. All right, so that does it for look number one, which is upscale professional, or as I call it, boss babe. Coming up, look number two. This is look two, cozy at home. Now, I wouldn't be cozy at home without my little puppy, Wiley, who's super, super sweet. And of course, why not coordinate your look with your dog, right? Right? Nothing wrong with that. Okay, so I started with the perfect black cashmere sweater because this is the one sweater I'm styling four different ways, because the best thing is you can completely layer. If you're going for that super cozy look like this, I just added this really soft, fun barefoot dream sweater. It's kind of a zebra pattern. Wiley has a little bit more of a tiger pattern, but we still kind of coordinate, which is the most fun part. I added really cute joggers by Side Stitch. These are so incredibly soft, and the little stripe down the side gives a little bit of extra flair, but not too much. So they're kind of a step up from your classic jogger. I mean, how cute are these sneakers from Skechers? And I love mixing animal prints. A little leopard here, there's a little zebra here, coordinates with my sweater. Also, I still love that chunky, oversized sneaker look. Just because you're cozy at home, that doesn't mean you should bring it. That is my motto, always bring it. So I have these earrings that are part of my collaboration with Diamondique. Fun little black rhodium hoops with coordinating black simulated diamonds. And then I have the titania ring. This is also part of my collaboration with Diamondique, a big fun ball, because you know what? It's fun to be glam at home. A big chunky watch, because even if you're using your phone all the time, there's just something about a statement watch that pulls everything together. So if you want to be cozy at home, incredibly chic, but still feel a little bit glam, this is exactly how you do it. Coming up in a minute, look number three. I call this look out and about. It's getting chilly outside, and I love nothing more than bundling up in fun accessories. Faux fur is one of my favorite wintertime style tips. Every woman should have a faux fur in her wardrobe. I added a cute little scarf and matching pom-pom hat. I pretty much exclusively wear winter hats that have big floppy pom-poms because I think it's so cute and feminine and a little silly, which I absolutely love. Some fingerless gloves, because you never have to take them off. You can still do everything you have to do on your phone and anything like that, but it just gives a little bit of a cool, edgy downtown look. Really simple black leggings from Isaac Mizrahi Live, because they are an essential. And of course, the accessory of the season, the chunky hiking boot. Kind of a combat boot, kind of a hiking boot, but whatever it is with that lug sole, this is the silhouette of the season. I have this out and about look completely covered, and it all starts with a simple black cashmere turtleneck. I call this look date night. It's all about starting with this amazing, versatile, wear it no matter what you have going on, black cashmere turtleneck. Three-quarter sleeves, they're not tight. It's a tunic length, but with a little scallop hem. So very fresh, very modern, and very, very sexy. Faux leather leggings from Lisa Rinna. They have a great little zipper detail on the ankle, which shows off amazing shoes. And these leopard pumps are no exception. Super sexy stilettos. Leopard print from Sam Edelman, but note the square toe. That's what takes these from a classic leopard pump to a wow leopard pump. I added these oversized 3-inch gold hoops with tonal simulated diamonds from my collaboration with Diamondique. A heart-shaped ring, also part of my collaboration with Diamondique. It's called the Deep In Your Heart Ring. Isn't it cute? You slide right through, and it's an oversized heart shape. Everything in this look is simple and elegant, but very, very sexy. And you know, date night, apparently, at least tonight at home, is going to be, well, me, Mark, and our little buddy Wiley. Hope you found some fun little tips and inspiration right here in this edition of Hosts at Home. I'm Katrina Zsish. I will see you on the air.